I saw the picture of this leader meeting Mr. Amit Shah. He was a democratically elected leader who had gone to the BJP. And in the picture, Mr. Amit Shah was sitting on a sofa, and the democratically elected leader was touching his feet, bowing his head, and doing this. It was not a relationship of respect. It was a relationship of disrespect. Elected person touching the feet and groveling in front of a more powerful person. And that is the only relationship that one can have in the BJP. There is no other relationship possible. If you are in the BJP, or if you are in alliance with the BJP, the only relationship possible is one where you have to touch the feet of the leader of the BJP. And you have to bow down in front of Mr. Narendra Modi or Mr. Amit Shah. My problem was that I could not bear to see the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, of such a great civilization, of such a great language, of such a great tradition, touching the feet, bowing in front of Mr. Narendra Modi, Mr. Amit Shah, and the RSS.